under the pyramids, but now they are making the pyramids in a different shape, okay? The second one is the mistakenly called by the chamber of the queen, and the third one, number 10, it's the grand gallery, or and having the sarcophagus. Okay, we have about three lines in the number 10. That's for
the women.
Having this one. Okay, it's for having a low pressure inside the chamber. Okay, because when you go to the inside the pyramids, you will feel the weather is cooler than outside. Okay, and also we have these air shafts also to can having a
circulate
fresh air inside. Mm. Yes. Okay, so this is the original one, the original entrance. They don't have the newest one. And this is one, this is two, the queen chambers, and this is the three, having the grand galleries and the air shafts also. And this is the smallest one for the queens. The queen's pyramids. Because of that, we cannot say that's a queen chamber. Because it's for a king.
So there are 10 chambers?
Not 10.
10?
1, 2, 3. 3. And this is like a line or small chambers for the having low pressures.
Mm. And what's this number 7, 8? Are these
air shafts?
Air shafts.
Yes.
Okay. And where are these queen's pyramids? The other side? The other side, the pyramid. And this was built 2500 to 2550 BC.
BC, yes.